A surgical treatment in rectal prolapse. This is an educational video for vet students and pet owners.
Today is July 15, 2014.
If this roborovski hamster comes in with something hanging behind the anus, and then I weigh it first, it's 21 grams. Is he still eating?
Yeah.
So you can see this one. The rectum has come up from inside. It's called rectal prolapse.
Rectal prolapse is when a section of the wall of the rectum slips out. What are the treatments?
The treatment is to push it back under anesthesia and then stitch up the anus so that it won't come out again, and then give medication.
What are the chances of recovery?
Now, in many cases, they do recover, but most of the cases I see, they don't come out so long. Normally, they come out just maybe 5 millimeter. Now, this one you can see, it comes out about 1.5 centimeter. So it's quite a long one. So like the total owner, the prognosis is not so good. But since he says recent, now there's some gangrene here. There's some tissue, blood supply is gone. Yeah. So two options.
Yeah, I think we just go for a surgery.
Okay, so they'll go for surgery. So after several operation.
So what is the cause?
Now what happened is the ligaments, most of the ligaments supporting this colon, the large intestine, is loose. So normally the cases is due to diarrhea. Other reason is he's staying with the other three, roborovski, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he may have bite his intestine.
Hygiene is also very important.
Of course you have to wash everything clean first before you push back in. Yes, because if you use a tissue to rub it, and then all the will go into the intestine. So we do as much as we can to dry first for hypothermia.
Mom, anesthetic must be given before operation begins.
Anesthetic should be not too long. Okay, so I put on the gas. Time start 10:20. 10:20 time start. Only about one minute will do. At 5%. Is it 5%? Okay, bring out the email.
These are the equipment being used. Operation begins.
Hello.
In the rectum. Okay, the assistant holds the tail. Holds the tail. Hold the tail down. There is the anus here. There the anus is here. You can see. The rectum is here. The rectum.
Now Dr. Singh will stitch up the wound. After the fifth stitch, cut away the excess string and put it back into the cage. Four hours later, the owner came to pick the hamster up. As you can see, there is no more prolapse, and the owner will also advise their hamster should be on a low fiber diet for 5 to 7 days. They were also given anti-inflammatory, antibiotics, and painkillers. If it can survive after 7 days, it will be brought back to remove the stitches.